Okay, here we go. Time for battle.
Torment.
I forgot to change my motherfucking shirt.
Doctor.
Awesome. That pathetic ass is mine.
Was that you?
Yeah, sure was.
Sure was.
Dude has no fucking clue where I'm at. I'm behind him. Gotta find a locker, hide in that shit. Found my locker. I'm hiding that shit. Now I'm gonna get out of it because my madness is the lowest it's gonna get. Alright, so totem over here and I'm gonna pop it.
Alright, that'll produce it too.
Okay. Screaming, man. Chill the fuck out. I remember when the doctor used to be terrifying.
Mm-hmm, he's still pretty terrible.
What up, yo? I see you over there.
At least you changed your hair back.
Yeah. Oh, that almost got me. Someone left my screen.
Is it a doctor one?
No.
Oh my god, TJ.
He in the basement.
Third totem.
She going down there.
He's not camp. He's not camping her because we can't see him. Wait, I guess he's just near there. Yeah. Careful, overcharge. Overcharge?
Yeah. I hit it too soon. I'm in the only ones on these gems.
They're getting chased.
True.
They've been taking up all of this time, so I don't blame them.
Number two.
And in the basement again.
Yep. I think I'll give it a shot. Thank you.
Is he coming after us?
No. He's
stuck in
this.
There?
Yeah.
Ooh, she's almost dead. You lied, he's coming over here. Oh no, he's going back there now.
And back she didn't leave, so that's her ass.
That was dumb of her.
Yeah, she went right into a fucking locker. She's fucking
no
done. That's her fucking ass, fucking dumbass.
Alright, well, Lori and I are opening this gate. He's coming straight here.
Yeah, the goo out the gate because I found the hatch. So, I'm gonna take it. He's gone.
Go.
Just another day.
That went pretty well.
Yeah. Kinda did.
Pulls 15,000 points. 14.